Hello, welcome to Angie's Craft Corner. I'm Angie. Today we are going to do our weekly plan. Next week is Thanksgiving. So I found my thankful. And some leaves. Washi. This was not what I had planned, but anyways, we're going to be thankful anyways. And this is the planner that I have made myself. So, that being said, there you have it. But I'm just going to use this washi. And yes, I've already wrote on it. Yeah. I ain't doing too good on this. We'll get rid of that. I think I'm just gonna leave that like that. And then I've cut these little strips, these pieces of paper out of just regular cardstock to write on. And I'm going to use this pen. And I'm going to cover this up, by the way. Seven, and we have no trunks Wednesday night. I'm not feeling it right yet. We'll try this one. How's everybody's week going? Y'all have a busy Thanksgiving week ahead? I'm going to use my art glitter glue. That is if I ain't wrapped it. And then in the woods. To bring this down. Okay, and I'm going to go back and look at my November. Okay. Album is out 22nd. So I'm going to write myself a note. Alma schools out. I'm just going to cut that in half. And I have a doctor's appointment. At 8:45. I don't know what they're doing to me. Let's see. And then we go into my mom's Thanksgiving. Evening. Oops. You're gonna not want it, but it'll be okay. Okay. That's about sums up my week this next week. Hopefully. Nothing else major happens. I know we get my daughter one day this week. Next week, so I hope y'all enjoy this little short video of planning. Maybe next week if it's gonna be busier. I don't know. Gives us a thumbs up, like our video. Give us subscribe to the video, Angie's Craft Corner. See you later. Have a blessed day.